Lone Survivor stars Mark Wahlberg, Taylor Kitsch, Emile Hirsch, Ben Foster, as well as Eric Bana. This movie tells the real-life story of four Navy SEALs who are sent after a terrorist to take him out, and when they get discovered by the enemy, things go horribly wrong. Let me say this right off the bat. This movie is absolutely phenomenal. Lone Survivor is one of the best films from the year 2013, and I honestly think this movie's very underrated. Mark Wahlberg is fantastic in this movie. This is one of the best performances he's ever given of his entire career. Taylor Kitsch also does a really good job in a supporting role. Emile Hirsch and Ben Foster also do a good job in their roles. Eric Bana is not in the movie much, but for the screen time he does have, he does well. The movie is very well shot, very well directed. The action scenes are super well done. This is a very intense film. I was constantly on the edge of my seat. Overall, I absolutely love Lone Survivor, and if you guys have not seen this movie, I strongly recommend it. Lone Survivor gets an A.